Bentonite itself is a naturally occurring clay, very fine particles, and it comes here in powder form, delivered to this silo over here, and it's then mixed with water, and that takes only about 3 or 4 minutes, but in small batches. So to make the number of gallons that we need here takes several days to make the amount of slurry necessary that we can excavate this panel safely.